Alright, today's fit. That matching Lululemon set.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left.
We're going to the market. Someone forgot a toothbrush. Why would you think that? I'm not your mom.
You bring it every trip we've gone on.
I'm not your mom. I am not your mother.
I go buy a hat.
Morning, guys. Bungee jumping?
Morning.
Oh, no, thank you.
Do you need some scooters?
No, thank you.
Welcome to the outer, buddy.
So, Jack, how much was that toothbrush?
$7.95.
For one toothbrush.
Something I get free at the dentist.
Oh, gosh.
Second fit of the day. All right, so it is, a lot later. Fit number three of the day. We're going to dinner. We have a reservation in exactly 5 minutes, so. Is
this over here? Yes. You guys, since I think yesterday sometime, I think where I left off was maybe breakfast. Anyway, so after breakfast, we decided to go down to the beach. The flag outside was red, probably because of all of the wind making the waves like just insane. So yeah, we go down to the beach, and because the red flag is up, they aren't letting people go into the water at this point, right? So we're just like dipping our toes in, but slowly getting pulled deeper and deeper into the water. And then, this big wave comes and just completely knocks me flat on my butt, like out cold. So I'm like, ah, ha, ha, ha. And then I get back up, and it happens again like two or three more times. And then one of the lifeguards comes down to the beach, and he's like, guys, you can't swim right now. It's not safe, whatever. So like, I'm killing myself laughing, and we decide that we're gonna go into the pool. And I realize that there is so much sand in my bikini bottoms. Like half the beach is in my underwear. That was fun. Jack lost his glasses. First casualty of the trip, I guess. But that was yesterday. I didn't bring my phone at all because I figured we were probably going to get into the water. I didn't really want to leave it on the beach, and I definitely didn't want to bring it into the water. I just got a new phone. Although it is waterproof, I don't want to risk it, especially in salt water. Like, I feel like that's not a very good idea. But today, I think I will bring my phone just to give you guys a better look at the beach in the day. Also try to show you the swim up bar because it is lit. Now I'm just waiting for Jack to get back. Hopefully he finds his glasses and then we will go. And in case you're wondering, we just got back from breakfast. I also stopped to get a latte, which looks more like a cappuccino, but you know, on our way back up to the room. So another day.
It's like 10 o'clock. Yeah, you are so sandy. Like when you see this, you're gonna be concerned.
Am I all sandy?
Oh my god. There's sand everywhere.
Good man.
sushi-esque.
Had multiple casualties today, among them my toenails.
Oh my gosh.
The ocean messed me up today again. And yeah, lost some nail polish. Jack's sunglasses are still missing, and on top of that, his Fitbit stopped turning on. So we don't know whether like it just died or whether it like died. So I'm trying to look for the charger to plug it in now. He's not having a good day.
Fitbit works. Face is not a face.